real mission, America's first female astronaut.
Florence is 9 months, and I was going to come before when she was a bit younger, but I wasn't sure about it. And I came today and I thought it was brilliant, and we should have come earlier when she was younger. But we've had a brilliant time, made lots of sounds.
In the studios, it's been fantastic. So, yeah,
brilliant.